Oreo, impound number 4414341. Oreo is a female. She's white and black Terrier Chihuahua mix. She's about 4 years old and came to the shelter as an owner surrender on April 6th. She weighs all of about 15 pounds, and she is just a sweet little dog, and Deb's going to tell us a little bit more about her.
This is Oreo, and she walks pretty well on a leash. She's pretty secure with herself. She knows which dog she's like and she likes, and which dog she's just a little bit, well, wait a minute, let me get to know you a little bit first. She's been great with everybody here, and I think she'd make anybody in any living situation a good family pet.
Okay, that's great. She's a small dog, and we haven't heard her bark yet, so we think she'd be great for an apartment or a condo. Great for a senior citizen, maybe as a companion, and she's in need of a new home. So come down to the Downey Shelter and ask for Oreo, our very beautiful little terrier mix.